you'd like to just stop grabbing some, take your hands, please. Thank you. And then if you bring your box, then come on in. And if you just follow the arrows through and go to bay number 3 and stand on the cross in the bottom.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, if you'd like to stand on the cross there for me. My name's Amy, I'm going to help you with the test today. If you'd like to pass me a container for me, thank you very much. So if you'd like to take a step forward for me. On here are some simple instructions that we're going to do today for your test. So you'd remove your mask, you're going to blow your nose, you're going to sanitise your hands, and then once you've done that, let me know and I'll pass you a swab. If you feel sick at any point whilst you're doing the test, there is a bowl there that's provided.
Yes, thank you.
Quite normal to gag, means you're doing it right. So whenever you're ready, just let me know. Do you want to check your tonsils with a mirror that's provided on the table?
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's take the what swap for me.
Thank you
very much. Take a step back for me. I'm just going to put the test tube on there. I'd like to put the swab inside the chest tube for me. Thank you. Just make sure. Thank you. Step back. Thank you. And just while I'm processing your test, if you like to put your mask on, sanitize your hands, clean the area that you've touched. If it's a mirror, the table, make sure it's all clean, and then sanitize your hands again and take it back. Step back in the square. Follow the arrows, you should get your test within an hour.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.